We are going to simplify the fraction. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to factor the numerator. So we can factor out of 4. So we have 4 times x plus y. In the denominator, we can factor out 16. So we have 16 times x plus 3y. 4 over 16 is going to simplify to be 1 over 4. We will get a final answer of x plus y over 4x plus 12y.